I like to skateboard.
I'm Josh French.
Eamon Samola.
Tristan Anderson.
Max Russell.
I've been skating for 6 years.
I've been skating for 11 years.
I've been skating for 4.5. This buddy right here. Yeah, we knew each other in
second grade.
Well, we went to school together or whatever, and his mom his dad convinced my mom to bring me down to the skate park or whatever, and like years later she brought me eventually, so and then I got hooked.
I saw a couple kids skating by my house, and then I thought it just looked really cool, and then I saw Tony Hawk skating. I was like, oh, that's really cool. And then I begged my parents to give me a board. Been skating ever since.
It's more of an individual thing to do, like, you don't need a whole team to do it.
I've never really been into team sports, because you gotta, like, go somewhere at, like, a field or whatever, and gather with people.
At a certain time.
And coordinate it. It's almost like all this coordinating, and you don't really get as much time to actually do it. And then with skateboarding, it's like I can just go out whenever I want, anytime at all, go anywhere, and just do what I want to do.
Anger. Sadness.
Lots of anger.
Hopelessness. That makes sense. Actually makes a lot of sense. What about happiness?
You say happiness? Sometimes.
No, I
said once in a while.
Once in a blue moon.
Angry at not landing a trick.
Sadness
after trying it.
Being angry at people, like telling you to get off your skateboard, like just happened when we went to French and Braun. We get kicked out of a lot of spots, and some spots we can't go to anymore because they like see us and they come out instantly, and they've put up signs
and
cameras
just,
because of us, I guess.
Like any team sport, you just want to get better.
Yeah, like, just
you see your peers progressing, and you just want to progress with them. So,
and like then you look at like all the pros and stuff, and you like look up to them, and you're just like, oh, I want to be that good someday or something. So you just push yourself to be as good as them. They do drugs and they
breaking
and
stuff.
They do things that shouldn't be done.
Yeah.
They're the ones that give us a bad name.
We're good kids.
Yeah.
We are good children. Our parents raised us right.